Terms used to explain spherical mirrors. First one is center of curvature, radius of curvature, pole, principal axis. That I have already explained earlier in our class. So center of curvature, C. It is the center of the sphere of which the mirror is a part. That you know already, M dash, that only I represented in our class, tuition class. Radius of curvature, it is the CP, it is the radius of the sphere of which the mirror is a part. So radius of curvature, it needs a circle. So from the center of curvature, we have to make a circle, and then only we can say that this is the center. From the center to the spherical mirror. Pole, it is the center of the spherical mirror. That is the center. Principal axis, X to Y. He also asked, Santosh also asked that, what is pole and what is principal axis? I told that a line passes through the lens or the spherical mirror is called principal axis, that is XY. It is the straight line passing through the center of the curvature and the pole.